CBS Newswatch.
The cost of rebuilding the Bay Area and surrounding regions rocked by an earthquake could run $8 billion. The figure comes from California Congressman Leon Panetta. Meanwhile, Governor Duke Majan says California has $1 billion in reserve officials could allocate for quake relief.
You're watching USA, America's favorite cable network.